We are the story, and can't see everybody, but we're all here, and we're a collective band from New York City.
It's been wonderful to be here at the Guimarães Festival, you know, with the story. We've been here, I guess, kind of as artists in residence, which means that we have, you know, we did a main concert on Wednesday night in the theatre. But in addition to that, we kind of hosted a few jam sessions, got to interact with some of the students, and we've also been coaching those students, doing workshops with them. And then also the students formed the big band, and we've been directing the big band. And each of us contributed an original composition as an arrangement for that big band. So we got to present our music in that format and then kind of work very one-on-one with the students and got to develop that music in a very personal way. But it's also been great just to be hanging around here and seeing all the great music that's been passing through the festival. You know, some of our friends have been on tour passing through here, and also some of our favorite musicians. So it's just been a wonderful all-round experience.
Of my life, you know, being able to communicate my music to other people, you know, specifically the students, and be able to also hear our music as the story, you know, in a different light, you know, performing our music as a big band, as big band pieces. So it's been great. I had a blast doing this.